And if you cheat on someone that is willing to do absolutely anything for you, well, guess what? You actually cheated yourself out of true loyalty. Cheating on a good person is like throwing away a diamond and picking up a rock. And cheating can be really subtle. Cheating doesn't have to be kissing, meeting, or getting physical with someone else. As soon as you see yourself deleting those messages to hide them from your partner, you've already started.